I got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Blackgate.
Yeah, if she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first. What's the hold up? Quinn, keep it quiet. You don't want to attract too much attention.
On your own. You need me.
I'll check to see if these coppers got Ivy on the wire.
Oh, would you speak in English, please?
Just get to the computer and find Ivy.
Well, that's all you had to say in the first place. Sheesh.
See you get out of this one.
anyway?
What's it matter? If Scarecrow says we need Ivy to take out the bat trash, then we need Ivy to take out the bat trash.
Hey, no way I'm helping Batman take out the trash. Let him take out his own damn trash. I want Batman dead.
That's what I meant, Harley. That's what I meant. Move your ass. Our men spotted Nightwing just outside.
And?
And you don't want unnecessary complications.
Au contraire, Penguin. It's like Joker always said, if it ain't complicated, it ain't fun.
Right. Well, I don't even know how to respond to that.
I know. He was so profound.
Harley, come to free me? Again?
Come on, we got the pub cornered!
End of the line, Quinn.
Bad night!
Nightwing.
You're in trouble, Quinn.
Need some help?
Well, well, ain't that a bloody surprise? Now grab Ivy and bring her outside. I got a car waiting for you. Scarecrow will be very pleased with our work.
Our Butterpot. Last time I checked, squawking and talking ain't work.
Why, you little...
Be nice and no Ivy.
Just get back to Gotham.
Come on, Pammy. Scarecrow wants a word with you.
Let's see if these guns are everything Black Mask says they are.
Are you calling Black Mask a liar?
Quit busting my chops. Just show me what we got.
Remember, children, this is a contact sport. Black Mask, keeping the goods.
You want information? Read a newspaper.
Wrong answer.
Okay, stop! At the docks! He's keeping the guns at the docks.
Appreciate that. That's a lot of muscle for one shipment.
After what happened at the mall, we better be careful.
He's on the move!
Wait till Black Mask gets his hands on this lunatic.
He's over here! Watch out! Grenade!
Snooze, you lose.
I heard this guy is like Batman, only with no code. What's the city coming to?
Surprised you lasted this long. Surprise.
Ah!
tape.
Over there! Watch it! Grenade! Wait till Black Mask gets his hands on this lunatic.
Damn, down in here.
Amateur. Bad career moves. Crime, now you're mine.
Get Red Hood before he gets another!
Waste of space. I want a word with your boss, Black Mask. Where is he?
You ain't gonna kill me. You ain't gonna kill me!
Do I look like Batman to you? Rethink your answer before I fill you up with lead.
Downtown, his office. But you ain't gonna get him. He knows you're coming, freak.
Good.
$10,200, $10,310.
Man, thought you would have lost count by now. What the hell? He's here! Get him!
Let's play.
Black Mask is going to make me pay!
Back! You don't need to do this. You can get money, drugs, guns, weapons, whatever you want. Please, I'll take a plane, leave Gotham, never show my face again. Anywhere you want, I'll go anywhere.
How about you go to hell? Say out a joke report.
Joker's got my father.
Maybe we should call Batman. He'd be able to...
No, Joker specifically said he'd kill him if Batman showed up.
If anything happened to him, I don't know what I'd do.
Don't worry, Barb. You got this. He's gonna be all right.
How can you be so sure?
Well, for one, Robin's a good luck.
Welcome to the ranch, boys and girls. Today is all about earning your wings. Let's see if you can rescue Gotham's finest before it's too late. Tick-tock, tick-tock.
Robin, over here.
Scotty!
Leave the hacking to the computer whiz.
There.
Hey, kiddies! Great work! I know I may seem tough and overbearing at times, but I'm really doing this for the benefit of the family. Think of me as Papa Bird, lovingly pushing you from the nest. You either spread your wings and fly, or hit the ground and die.
Let's do this.
After you.
Place never opened, did it?
Never got a permit. An oil baron built it for his 5-year-old daughter. When she died, he disappeared and the project fell apart.
Now the Joker's turned it into his personal playpen. Watch it, Batgirl. Sniper, wait here. I'll take care of him.
Hold on, Robin. I've got this.
How'd you get so good with computers?
Books.
Ah, books. I've heard of those.
Tim.
Yeah?
Not now.
They've got a hostage.
I see him.
Wait here. I'll take care of this.
Easy, cowboy. Let's work together. I'll distract the sniper, then we'll take down the henchmen.
Sounds like a plan.
On your signal.
Now!
That was easy.
This isn't over yet. Focus, Robin.
Always.
See, it used to be simple. I blow things up, he shows up, start all over again.
They ambushed us. We didn't see him coming. I don't know what he's planning, but Gordon, he's in trouble.
He'll be okay. I'll make sure of that.
Now there's you two knuckleheads spoiling my game. My game! Not fun.
Robin, RPG!
I see it! Batgirl, you okay?
I'm fine, just a few scratches. How's the hostage?
A little shaken up, but he's okay. He says the Joker ambushed them at GCPD. He's got other hostages.
Great. Where are you?
In the park. I'll wait for you here.
No. I'll find high ground to scan for more hostages. You see if you can locate the Joker.
What the hell am I guarding here? This is crap. C.R.
This shouldn't be a problem.
Be my guest. Yeah?
Never mind.
Don't do that.
It can wait.
You sure?
Yeah, it's nothing. It can wait.
Watch yourself.
Ditto.
Lots of guns here. I need to find a less direct approach.
I don't believe it.
You need to find the commissioner. Who knows what Joker's doing to it?
Batgirl, I may have something here. I'm picking up traces of charcoal and potassium nitrate.
Explosives?
That's my guess.
Great. Let me know what turns up.
Let's hope nothing.
Robin, I'm in position to scan the park.
Let's see if we can find him.
You know something? I see you more as a bat lady than a bat girl. It's the way you carry yourself.
I think some people are just born annoying.
I don't know. Bat lady. Good work.
Yeah, 200 years ago.
I concur, my lady.
Do you?
I do.
Robin, I've located the hostages, but I might be missing a few.
I'm still following the trail.
Good. I'll free them. You let me know what turns up. And be careful out there.
Spin it up!
The Joker's up to his old tricks. I'd better secure the area before I free the hostages from the Ferris wheel.
Tell you what, that fake. Get rid of your mask and costume and stop disgracing his name, and I'll let Gordon and his men go free.
I can take care of this. Find the Joker. Let's end this.
Right. If there's anything...
I'll let you know.
Two of the toughest crime fighters in Gotham!
to get the hostages down. If I hack into the terminal, I can activate the Ferris wheel and bring them down.
Batgirl, something turned up. I'm gonna need your help.
Bomb?
How'd you guess?
This keeps on getting better by the minute.
Follow my signal. I'm waiting for you.
Deactivate the bomb.
You're starting to impress me, kid. Ooh, this should be interesting. This is
Presto. Keep looking for those bombs. I'll free the rest of the hostages.
I'll let you know what turns up.
I need to get them out.
Batgirl, I've got a bomb here and the wiring is a little unorthodox.
I'm headed your way. I need to deactivate the bomb. There we go.
Finding a prospective partner is never easy for birds. Robert's advanced solve this problem by meeting in crime and sentence, charming each other with wild displays of thug fashion.
I may have picked up a trail of laughing gas.
The Joker?
Could be.
Let me know what you find.
Will do.
Need to get below. I could use that crane to help me get through the barricade. Thank you.
I guess you...
How? How? How should I know?
Good.
You think Batgirl can save you? Think again. Better say your prayers.
I'm okay, Batgirl. But I can't say the same for Gordon. Joker's got him. He's planning something sick.
In dinosaur times, these things were the king of the sea.
Crazy, isn't it? Imagine these things are still alive today.
And you, Carver.
I need to free those hostages before it's too late.
You morons don't know what you're talking about.
Hey, imagine you found this dinosaur's DNA in a bug stuck in an orange glass.
You ever wonder how the bugs get into the orange glaze?
Bones through the glass and get stuck.
How come the glass is orange back then?
Actually, the glass is orange in its natural state. It has to go through the walls and into the chemicals to become transparent.
Man, it uses everything these days. Sugar, flour, glaze.
Hey, you like our sugar white? And the glass transparent.
What the hell are you talking about? You're making him dumber. Stop talking nonsense.
You shut up.
It's amber, not glass. Glass is made of sand. Amber is fossilized resin.
Shut up, geek. Are we speaking of the dinosaur?
It's not a dinosaur. It's a kraken. It never existed. Never.
Yeah?
Yeah.
We'll see about that.
What do you mean, we'll see about that? No, we won't. It either did exist or it didn't. And it didn't.
Maybe krakens were dinosaurs.
Kraken is a mythic creature. It's completely made up. The stuff of story.
Shut that mouth or we're dropping the wing.
Thank you.
You need to be careful. I heard Joker's men talking about some trap for you and Robin. He wants to kill you both with some sort of sick Valentine's gift to Batman.
What was that?
A bad joke.
Joker tends to make a lot of those.
He's about to make his last one.
Batgirl, I've located Joker at the main tent. I just sent you my location.
By white roses. What?
She's here!
Robin found Joker. There's a good chance he has my dad.
How'd you get here?
I have my ways.
Welcome one and all to Joker's main event. Tonight's special act, the magnificent deaths of the caped do-gooders. Come in, take a load off, enjoy!
Oh, quick, dump!
Said Robbins were good luck.
He missed, didn't he?
That girl! We'll scoop him out later.
He hurt my dad, Tim.
Call in air support and the Coast Guard. Put out an APB on Joker.
Your dad's safe now. It's all that matters.
You two okay?
We're good, Commissioner.
You saved many lives tonight, including my own. Thank you.
You're welcome.
You sure you're okay, Batgirl?
This isn't over! We'll get you!
Get her out of here!
I guess some things run in the family.